partita dopo partita.
I think the team have progressed game in, game out. Even when there have been tricky matches, the team have always got better and there's still room for improvement. That's what I saw in my squad. The desire to play well, to try and bounce back after the disappointment of not qualifying for the 2018 World Cup. It was all of those ingredients. But we can still do better. We will go to Wembley safe in the knowledge that we are a team that can still offer a lot in this tournament. We know that we'll be up against top-class opposition once again because Spain, like Belgium, are very tricky opponents. But it's very important that we rest up before this semi-final and get ready for it.